How to change graphics settings in Real Racing 3. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change the graphics and make it to the maximum. First of all, open the application. Now here on the left bottom, you can see this settings icon. Tap on settings. Now here you can see this computer-like icon. Tap on it. So this is the display settings. Now in order to have maximum here, you must select all these options and turn it on. So from top, you can go on. And here on the right hand side, you can see this TMS names and TMS avatars. So simply tap them on too. So tap on map settings and here tap on. And if you do this all here and go back, it's all saved. Now your graphics will be at the maximum. You can have a great experience to play. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video will help you.